I said, oh my, what a marvelous tune. It was the best night, never would forget how we moved. The whole place was dressed to the nines, and we were dancing, dancing, like we're made of starlight. Me up late one night out the window. We were 17 and crazy, running wild, wild. Can't remember what song it was playing when we walked in. The night we snuck into a yacht club party, pretending to be a duchess and a prince. And I said, oh.
And I think just the effort that we made in the campaign. And Ethel.
Gratitude to my dog Freckles, who's been maligned. And I don't care what they... As Franklin Roosevelt said, I don't care what they say about me, but when they start to attack my dog... I'm not doing this in the order of importance, but I also want to thank my wife, Ethel. And her patience during this whole effort is just fantastic.